are barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. As it can be in the circumstances, feel the rivalry.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
So it's down to business here. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I would think the midfield giant, Nemanja Matic. He can play as a third centre-back in front of that defence in a destructive role or drive his team forward with his constructive passing. And I think he's your dream midfielder.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Kyle Walker. De Bruyne, Laporte, Mondi, Kompany, Kyle Walker, it's Bernardo Silva, dicks one in, Smalling boots it to safety, now the breakaway.
Started well enough.
Martial! Goal! Manchester United! Manchester United take the lead!
Manchester United are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Manchester United put themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Rashford floats one over. Kyle Walker. Bernardo Silva plays it forward, looking for space out wide. Lovely bit of skill there. Danger averted for now. Rashford takes control of it and he's on the move. Laporte sends it forward with interest. Kompany goes looking. Aimed long and direct. Silva. Over to the left. Laporte. Kompany. Fellaini is lifting it over. Kyle Walker. Now it's Aguero. Mahrez receives it in a wide position. De Gea sends that a long way. Mondi. Sterling looking to get on the end of this. A really good good feet. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Bellini plays it out to the flank. And it's Martial. Chance to shoot! Shoots! Good effort, and it is right on half-time. Genuinely interesting game here, very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. We can review the first half.
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
Manchester City head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. And the game right on edge. And the game has already resumed here. Rashford has a shot!
That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Bernardo Silva. Played out to the right. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Laporte. Mondi, Silva, keeper goes long, very well to intervene, Laporte.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Silva. Hoists it high. Smalling to read it and intercepts. And it's Matic. Matic spreads it towards the left. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. De Bruyne. Forward it goes. Back into the middle. Could be. It's Aguero! This could fall anywhere. That is some save from De Gea. Aguero tries to get it forward quickly. Lingard. Tries to stroke it through. He's gone for it! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Martial knows only too well that he should have converted after getting through one-on-one. He doesn't need telling.
So the ball's gone out of play and a change is upcoming. So we have a double substitution going on here. Mondi. And it's Aguero. Aguero plays it out to the wing. Here it comes. It's Aguero. Aguero has a goal!
Manchester City showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Manchester City merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously. Silva.
Mahrez.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Now it's Aguero. Oh, that's a waste.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And it's Matic. Rashford. Manchester United don't have many options, and time is running out.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity.
Still inseparable. We have penalties.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints, really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always lacked that spark.
So we head for the final act. It will be penalties.